He's so sleepy. But we got done with his hair late last night. So he's still tired. Look at that, his books. I don't know where all his little plushy things at, but wakey up, wakey up. So you can get ready. Wakey up, wakey up. What's up, y'all? It's Tay'Nik. Welcome back to my channel. So today, hold on, let me make sure the lens is clean. Oh, I'm looking tired. Do my eyes look red? It look like they do. Anyway, it's a great day, okay? So right now, I am headed to get my lashes redone again. I'm getting another full set because I'm not going back to the girl who I went to last time, as y'all know. So like all the lashes have fell off that she did. And it's been like 2, maybe 3 weeks, that's it. And like I have no lashes left, like none. I don't know if y'all can see that. But I'll show another close-up when I get to my destination. But I'm going to be on time, probably like 3 minutes early. You know, time is an issue, which I don't like it being an issue. But I'm going across the bridge right now. But y'all, it should be fine because I got my microphone on, so y'all should be able to hear me fine. But yeah, I ain't do no makeup, no nothing. I'm just like I am. Hair is looking busted, y'all. I had it like out in a big afro puff, but I was like, I don't want my hair just being all big and wild on the lady lash bed or what have you. So I just put it in a little ponytail because I'm going to be washing my hair today. And I got the kids together. So I need to do my hair. I need to do me a scalp treatment, and I'm going to wash it with the tea tree shampoo and conditioner. And, yeah, and I'm braided down because I'm finna get ready to what? Do my wig. So, y'all know lace fronts is made for people with foreheads like mine. Because y'all see that, right? My forehead been this size my whole life. It's like a square head, you know, and I don't like it. But, yeah, lace fronts is made for people like me. And your girl finna finally put it on so y'all can stop seeing me looking busted. Even though I really don't want to glue it on like that because I'm be going to the gym and stuff, so you know, I don't know, I want my good hair on while I'm working out. But we'll see. It might last like 2-3 days or something like that, and then I'll take it off and redo it or something. But yeah, I was tired of wearing that other wig. I don't know why I'm acting like I can't talk. But yeah, so I'm almost to the, I think she has a salon suite. I've been to her one other time before, but it was a long time ago. So I'm going back. And yeah, hopefully if everything goes right, this is where I just start going. Cause yeah, I ain't got time to keep finding new people and have everybody playing on my lashes, okay? But yeah, and she said she only take an hour. Her website says like 1 hour and 45 minutes, and I'm getting a hybrid set again. So we'll see. And yeah, I'll see y'all then. All right, y'all, so that's where she at right now. My salon suite. They probably think I'm coming in here to get my hair done, which I need it done, but I'm not. Look at her. Huh. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. Huh. That ain't her. That ain't my girl, that's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa.
That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking
of, I am finished with my lashes. So, took me a little nap. Nice and. Took a little lash nap. Oh, y'all wanna see it? Y'all wanna see later. Cause y'all know I ain't got no makeup on. So my eyes, my dark circles, a little dark. But oh my goodness. See, that's why you have to. If y'all ever get lash extensions and they ask y'all, like, how does it feel like when they put the thing underneath your, like, the little cool pad underneath your eyes and tape your eyes down, if they ask you how does it feel or what have you, make sure y'all, like, really feel, because, like, this eye was irritated, like, the whole time. Oh my god, because the little lash pad was, like, too close. It was too close up in my eye, so that was aggravating. But I didn't say nothing, so it's really on me, because I didn't feel it until after she had started, and so I just ain't worried about it. But yeah, all right, so these are the lashes up close. Can y'all see? All right, so I like her, and it really don't even feel like nothing on. And she offers membership, so I might sign up for her in membership, because you get a fill-in every week. And so I think I like to keep them full, the full look. So it just looks so much better than no lashes. And I don't wear strips at all. So I think I might get the membership. Look at just how much better I look, y'all, just from some lashes. And y'all saw how I was looking real ratchet before I went here. I mean, I still look ratchet, like my hair and all that, but I look so much better just from the lashes. Like, what? Let me stop. My eye. It gotta get back right. All right, well, I don't know what I'm finna do now. I don't even know what time it is. Let's see how long it took. So it is, it's 1:45, wow. It's really 1:45, she, wait, 1:45? I'm confused. Okay, so my point was at 11 to 12, 12 to 1. 1 to 2. That was 2 hours and 45 minutes. I thought she's, that thing say 1 hour and 45 minutes. Y'all, I should show y'all, like, the booking website. I'm like, 1:45? What the heck? Like, what the heck? Even though she did start a little late, she started, well, only because I was sitting out there in the waiting area. So she was like, she thought I had been to her before, which I've been to her before, but it's been like at least over like 3 years. And so she didn't, usually she said she sends out a text, a message, and it'll tell you, like, you have to enter the code on a little keypad and to go back to her room, and she got her room number. So, like, I didn't know her room number, none of that stuff. So I was sitting out there waiting, and I got there like right at 11 o'clock. I was in the door. So she text was like, are you here? And I was like, yes. And then she never responded. So, like, waited five more minutes. And I was like, so do you supposed to come get me, or, like, you know, what needs to happen. And she was like, oh, okay, my bad, or something. She was like, push the thing, and then she ended up calling. And so I was like, oh, okay. And then that's when she was telling me, like, she thought I had been there before, and so she apologized, but that was cool. So I probably ended up going back to her room at like 11:10. Y'all, is this focused? I don't even know. And like, it's 1:45. That's crazy. Well, let me see something. I'm just trying that stuff, you know. I'm still trying to learn how to work my camera good. But so my kids got to in like an hour. I haven't ate nothing. That's what I'm gonna go do. Give me something to eat. I'm supposed to be eating healthy. I need to go to the gym today. I didn't go yesterday. So do I want Starbucks? Do I want Chick-fil-A? Chick-fil-A not healthy, but I kind of just, I'm hungry. I'll work it off, right? Right, you're right. I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A. Be there in a minute. And y'all, I wanted to record more for y'all. And then the little clip I did get, this camera is kind of heavy when you laying down trying to hold the camera up to your eyes. But I asked her, could I record? And then she was like, or did she mind? She was like, yes, she mind. Cause so she didn't want me to record. But I was like, oh, I'm not gonna record you. I'm just gonna record myself laying here. But she was like, no. She was like, no, because I charge for that. I have classes. I'm like, hold on, wait. I'm like, I was thinking like, what? And I was like, oh, I'm not trying to like record how you do my lashes. Like, I ain't trying to get your secrets or whatever. Like, really, I've already taken a lash course. I'm already certified. But I was like, no, I just want to do like a little clip. It's for my vlog. And so she was like, oh, you can do it, because I just like, it's just like a little few seconds. But I was like, I wasn't gonna worry about it. But she was like, you could do it. So I recorded a little bit of her, you know, putting the tape on, but that's all y'all got. But yeah, I just wanted to mention that too. So just picked the kids up from school. That's a little bit, and not he high and he ratchet. No, yeah, yeah, got there you go. And Bryson, it look kind of blurry. So we heading home now. Got them some Popeyes, some Popizio.
Who the Taco Bell for
that? The Taco Bell is empty because I ate it.
Oh, I know you're trying to hide that bag or something when I ate it.
Dang. Oh, she ain't got her seatbelt on. But
I thought it was because this belt feeling.
She thought her safety patrol, y'all. Can y'all see her belt? She thought her safety patrol belt was the seat belt. That's funny.
Now we home.
Ooh, a package at the door.
I get the package. Not for me. No,
yeah,
for me.
She been ordering all kind of stuff.
No, it's for me.
But anyway, I'm finna go in the house and start editing a little bit. So
I ordered me some Sonic toys.
So I can post like something for y'all. What can you be quiet?
Instead of a come.
And then what else I was about to say? Oh, I know y'all saw that intro. How y'all like my intro? I've been trying to get it together. It's getting a little dark because I'm going in the garage. But, yeah.
Oh, did you call the people about the garage ceiling?
Oh, I forgot. I ain't had no time, really. All right, y'all. So, I'm going to go in here and, like I said, do some editing or do something. I don't really know yet.
Heavy, look like a big old thing of clothes. Yep.
All right, y'all. So I had took 4 days off. Now I'm back, going back to the gym. But I worked out 3 days last week. So today is what it is, Tuesday. So this is my first day since last Thursday, and I think I'm gonna go today, which is Tuesday, through Friday. So I'm gonna go 4 days this week. Hopefully I do like I say and go all 4 days. I'm with my sister today. We're working out together. Yeah, so we're finna get some footage in and all that kind of stuff, baby, because I'm trying to get fine. I'm tired of playing, so I'm not finna stop because I went for 2 weeks, so this is the third week. See my sissy, we finna get it. We gotta get some more.
All right, so we at the gym now, y'all. I'm finna go in. Show y'all the gym. So we're coming. I look so blurry. I'm like, what is she doing? I don't know why this camera not focused, y'all.
So.
Yeah, I saw that. You're supposed to have a month free.
That's what I'm about to say.
That's what I meant to ask him the other day. When I was. Well, my eye a little red still, but if you need some motivation to get in the gym, use me, use my sister. We in this mug, and it ain't no joke, for real. You gotta be consistent. That's the only way that you're gonna see results. So I'm glad I came after 4 days off, because I'm trying to get it done. I got to the summer body loading. Yo. This is my fourth day this week in the gym. Today is just weight training or what have you. Yeah, so I'm recording a little bit of the videos I'm doing. Slowly but surely, this ain't no joke, but I am resting the next 2 days. You better believe that. Because today's Friday, so Saturday and Sunday I will be resting. You know, your muscles gotta heal. So, hope you enjoy.
Supposed to be thankful. Blessings all from the life, man. But thank God for the journey, man. by a thing. Stand up on stage with granny play a thing. Yeah, you see me all in you soon get the iron ring. Like, hello, brother. Say, I just showed ya. Saw you post the spectacular photo. Keep it burning, yes, that's the motto. If you need a butter, pass through your soul. So, yeah, I'm all in a live, man. Me and the club, God, feel it burning. It burning, so just to the plus. But gratitude is a must. And send me if you tell him a story. That's all blessings upon me. And that's all I'm here to give him the job. I'm in the light. Y'all know some of us are ignited. Got the music, me excited. I'm coming like a boss.
You.